The U-boats were among the mightiest of German vessels, so where were they on D-Day? These submarines were the scourge of the seas and had caused massive damage to the Allies in the seas in the years before 1944. But when D-Day rolled around, the Allies were able to storm the beaches of Normandy mostly unchallenged in the seas. Part of the reason is that the Germans were simply outgunned. Germany had been trying to dominate the seas around Europe for years and had suffered heavy losses. Meanwhile, the United States had huge stores of ships ready for war. But the bigger reason is that the Germans simply didn't see D-Day coming. The day before D-Day, a storm rolled through the region, and the Germans convinced themselves that it would deter any attempt at an invasion. Instead, the American forces hunkered down in the storm, prepared for their next move, while the Germans were still in their pens. As the American ships landed and the soldiers poured into Normandy, the Germans couldn't launch an attack in broad daylight, as it would allow the Americans to blow their fleet out of the water.